VSAQs. Next VSAQ, based on this integration by substitution model, we have some VSAQs, very important VSAQs. Integral of 6x by dx square minus 2 dx. Okay, this is what we have t. What we have the differentiation, that is take it as t. Okay, what is t here? 3x square minus 2. 3x square minus 2 is take it as t. Okay, 3 into x square differentiation 2x minus 2. 2 is a constant. Differentiation of constant 0 is equal to differentiation of t with respect to x is dt by dx. Dt by dx. Differentiation of t with respect to x is dt by dx. That implies d2 is 6x. 6x. This dx is the transfer, this side 6x dx is equal to d. Okay, what we have t, that is take it as t, that is most important here in these problems. Okay, that implies integral of 6x dx, 6x dx is equal to, we get dt, dt by 3x square minus 2, 3x square minus 3 is we take it as t into dx, this is 6x dx is we get dt. This is integral of dt by t. This can be written as integral of 1 by t into dt. Integral of 1 by t into dt. We have the formula integral of 1 by x dx. Integral of 1 by x dx is equal to integral of 1 by x dx is equal to log x only. Integral of 1 by x dx is equal to log x. In place of x here we have t. This is formula is log t plus c. After the integration we are adding plus c. But t is equal to what? But t is equal to 3x square minus 2 plus c is the answer for this problem. This is in the form of integral of 1 by x. Integral of 1 by x dx is equal to dA, log x. That implies log t plus c. After the integration we are adding plus c. But t is equal to 3x square minus 2. Substitute here. Okay. This is the first problem completed. Next problem. Integral of 1 by x log x. 1 by x into log x dx. Integral of 1 by x into log x dx. What we have? Differentiation, that is a take it as a t. Log x differentiation 1 by x. Log x differentiation 1 by x. So log x is we take it as log x is equal to we take it as t. Log x differentiation 1 by x is equal to differentiation of t with respect to x is. Differentiation of t with respect to x is dt by dx. Dt by dx. This dx is the transfer this side. 1 by x into dx is equal to dt. 1 by x into dx is equal to dt. Now this can be written as integral of 1 by x into 1 by log x dx. This can be written as integral of 1 by x into 1 by log x dx. 1 by x into dx is integral of 1 by x into dx is equal to 1 by x into dx is equal to we get dt. Integral of this is we get dt into 1 by log x is t. Integral of again this is in the form of integral of 1 by x. Integral of 1 by x is log x. This is log t plus c. But t is equal to. But t is equal to log x plus c is the answer. After the substitution, compulsory substitute t value. That is most important. Okay. Next problem. Integral of x cube into sin x power 4 dx. Okay. What we have differentiation, that is take it as t. X power 4 differentiation is. Differentiation of x power 4 is 4x cube. So x power 4 is take it as t. X power 4 differentiation, this is in the form of x power n. X power n is n into x power n minus 1. That is 4 into x power 4 minus 1. 4 minus 1 is 3 is equal to differentiation of t with respect to x is differentiation of t with respect to x is dt by dx. Dt by dx. That is 4x cube into this dx is the transfer, the dx and dx is equal to dt. But we need only x cube dx. So this 4 is a transfer, this side. X cube into dx is equal to dt by 4. X cube into dx is equal to dt by 4. Substitute here. Integral of x cube into dx is x cube into dx is we get dt by 4. Integral as is sin x power 4. Sin is sin as is. X power 4 is we take it as t. X cube dx is we get dt by 4. Here 1/4 is a constant. 1/4 is a constant. There you go. Integral of sin t dt. Integral of sin t is, we have the formula. Integral of sin x dx is equal to minus cos x plus c. Okay. Integral of sin t dt is minus cos t plus c. But t is equal to minus cos. T is equal to x power 4. Substitute here x power 4 whole divided by 4 plus c is the answer for this problem.